ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you and welcome here to the Southeastern Circuit Mini Bareback Finals. These young cowboys have traveled all over the Southeastern United States for the opportunity to be here at the Circuit Finals. Now, I asked you a little earlier, come on, y'all ready for some rodeo here tonight? You bet. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I tell you what, they're also going to have a chance to go to Las Vegas to the World Finals. But you know, as cowboys and cowgirls, we always come together and help one another. And tonight is no different. We're here to help and lift up and honor a great cowgirl as she begins her battle with cancer. You see us all wearing purple here to support Miss Stephanie Hawkins Wright. So do me a favor, put your hands together for this cowgirl. I want to let her know we love her, think about her, and pray for her. Gentlemen, right now, I'll introduce to you some of the superstars here tonight. As ladies and gentlemen, we're going to introduce to you your cowboys that we're going to see here in our riding event. Turning right here, ride one, I mean ride one. You watch this, young man, here we go. Come on. Look at the great horse goes right here. We got him rode the first one out. You bet, good job. The young man's a 2015 miniature bareback riding world champion. 2015, right here as he goes to work, Spurs boy. Look at my kid go to work right here. What do you think?
From Monticello, Arkansas.
Let's see if he can get down here tonight. Come on. Oh, you bet. Goes to ride and goes to spur. Look at him doing it. Yeah. Hang on. Oh, he's on the ground. He can hear you now. Come on. Now, let's go to Cooper Card now. Let's see what we can do right here. Come on, Cooper. Sit in the middle of him right here. Come on. All right, Cooper right here. Good job for the Cowboys. That's right, Glenwood, Arkansas.
Dustin!
Let's see what Seth can get done right here. He's in. Look out. Oh. What check were their judges and they say no. Guys, we're going to check him out. He's maybe a little hurt right there. I know he's going to check the horse. He's sitting fourth right now for the championship. He's on the horse, White Lightning. Woo, looky here. Oh, come on. Oh. Everything's about set. Nods his head. Here we go. Ooh. Well, some tough luck. Yeah, the young man.
Been on the road now for way too long. Can't tell you the last time I've been back home. But with a few more rides and a little bit of luck, I'll be flying first class right in the next cup. Running up the trail to the challenge shows. Well, the fees are getting higher everywhere that I go. When it's all that you know, what else can you do? Just keep any of the steel cables in the booths. I ain't gonna be an Amarillo by morning. And I won't be in San Antonio. Still got my head on the right. Now had a check in my hand by the end of the night. Try and kill me in, but I'm always in. It's not a matter of if, but I might come back to win. Being thrown off balance with all the these heavy pockets. Being this damn good got me feeling real cautious. I ain't gonna be an Amarillo by morning, and I won't be in San Antonio. Go ahead, boy, and put your money in the bank. Go ahead, boy, and show the world what you think. Now that's how you do the forehand thing.
Oh, fuck, it means like if you're 25 to 2 months here.
This inning is down right here. Goes to work on right here. You bad boys are
fine. You got that championship on the line, sonny. Seconds is all you need. Track the last, we're going to have fullback. Outside.
All right, he's on the down. Let's give that young man a round of applause.
Don't be scared, boy, son, you're riding with the best. Hey, money and all, man, no in between. Ride, rank your bank, if you know what I mean. I'm getting paid, yeah, that's your safest bet. Best get my name right when you put it on the check, yeah. But I ain't gonna be an Amarillo by morning. So cassette tapes, Chris LeDoux. Six Bronc riders in a minivan. Gonna make it to the whistle and the pickup man. Start to shoot one and I'm to shoot five. Working their way right on down the line. 8 second whistle is all I need. Keep your feet in rhythm and out of them D's. Jump for jump, make that ride. Sit back and watch that spur still fly. Break that neck in perfect time. This ain't no brain retainment, it's a wild Bronc ride. Taking a hold, nod my head and hang on for dear life. I set my feet and make the mark in my ride. The crank out gate and she breaks in two. She's trying all the same tricks, but I ain't no fool. Ducking and diving across that pin. She's got that heart, but she ain't gonna win. Jump for jump, make that ride. Sit back and watch that squirrel still fly. Break that neck in perfect time. This ain't no rain retainment, it's a wild Bronc ride. And I'm still hanging on. I double grab and wait for my spot to get on. Step off and wave my hat to the fans. You can't beat the life of a rodeo man. Run out back to my rigging sack. Put my saddle on another wild Bronc's back. Take wild horses all across this land. This is the story of a Bronc riding hand. Jump or jump, make that ride. Sit back and watch that spur still fly. Break that neck in perfect time. This ain't no rubber tapping, it's a wild Bronc ride. Jump or jump, make that ride. Sit back and watch that spur still fly. Break that neck in perfect time. This ain't no rubber tapping, it's a wild Bronc ride.
My reckless side is waking. wrapped all around me.
Look at
that.
Watch this, y'all. I got your touch to feel my heart.
Yeah.